Welcome back to another episode of part two of Lesson of Magnetism. Today we're going to be talking about how permanent and temporary magnets are different and a little bit about magnetic field. But first, we're going to start with what magnetic fields are. So a magnetic field is the influential force of electrical charges in open space that makes magnet moves. So it's the invisible lines that move that's surrounding the magnets that attracts and repels different magnets, okay? Very powerful, depending how close you are to the poles, okay? And we see them all around us. We see the action of a magnetic field around us, okay? Now, a permanent magnet is an object that is made from a material that is magnetized and creates its own persisting magnetic field. So one example is refrigerator magnets that you put to hold up notes, paper, letters on your refrigerator. Here on the right, you see examples of a horseshoe magnet that has a north and south poles. These magnets work consistently and on a daily basis. They magnets 24/7. Okay. Now, temporary magnets are materials that perform like magnets in the presence of a magnetic field, but they lose magnetism when leaving the magnetic field, all right? So here you see a magnet on top and you attach a paperclip. So then you attach a second paperclip just to the paperclip itself and it magnetizes. Then you put a third one to the second one and it magnetizes. So it's by the magnetic field, the influences of it, that makes them magnetize. But if you disconnect the magnet on top, all the paperclips below it will just fall, because it's a temporary magnet, okay? It has that influence. As long as it's in that magnetic field, it gets that magnetic power, magnetic force, okay? It's the same when you think about it in real life as well. It's true. When you think about, like, think of it as having friends. The friends you surround yourself with also influences what type of person you are little by little. Okay, surround yourself with smart people, it will affect you in a better way as well. But surround yourself with troublemakers and you will end up in trouble even if you don't like it. Yeah, just examples of things in our daily life. All right, that is all for today. Stay tuned for the next episode that we're going to have on the next about magnetism, electromagnets. Stay tuned. This is Mr. Frederick. Out.